Ladies and gentlemen, we continue to observe the 20 series compound attempting to flee the target. The team releases the multi-purpose canine dog. This concludes our demonstration. Thanks for coming out and showing your support today. Immediately following this capability demonstration, we will move into our airborne operation, followed by a multi-purpose canine demonstration. Once the dog is on bite, the handler and the fire team will move up again and gain custody of the remaining personnel. When he has been secured, the handler will move in and remove the dog off the bite.